Hey everyone, welcome back to a brand new video here on the channel where today we're taking another look at Dirt 5, but this time we're heading into something a little bit different. In previous Dirt games there has been the Gymkhana, and that is returning for Dirt 5, but on top of that there is also going to be what is known as Playgrounds. The opportunity for you, the player, anyone that is involved with Dirt 5 to create your very own Gymkhana areas and events. So in this video you're just going to see a mix of the different events that I've been able to play in this brand new element of Dirt 5 over the last few days. Now please be aware this is not a full and final version of the game. Let's make that clear. We've got the Gymkhana and we've got Gatecrasher, all of these different kind of like arenas that you can go into and the kinds of setups that you can do. There's also different areas that you can create your very own playground in, whether it's inside the stadium or outside in that more deserty kind of feel in Arizona. So I hope you do enjoy this. It's a very intriguing addition to Dirt. I used to love the Gymkhanas in the previous games, and for this, now that you've got the opportunity to create your own and then obviously try and get the fastest time, top the leaderboard, the best score, I think it's going to add a very nice mix to the type of creative minds that are out there, especially the, like, a lot of games will let you allow you to create kind of like your own playgrounds in the likes of Fortnite. But for a driving game, I like this idea. There's so many different elements that you can add into each of these Gymkhanas. As I say, the ones that I played through here are, most of them, I'm not going to lie, pretty basic. But people have very small amounts of time to create something that we can try out and play. So I'm going to let you enjoy the rest of this footage. A big thank you to Codemasters here in the UK for getting me access to Dirt 5. Let me know down below in the comments what you think of this addition to the game. If you did enjoy the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. If you disliked it, make sure you give it a thumbs down. But let me know in the comments why you didn't enjoy it. I personally really enjoyed playing through a lot of these. I didn't have the time to create my own playground, but I think if I had that time, then I would definitely look to try and create something pretty damn cool. There's a few people that have created some incredible things in such a short space of time, but you'll see those in this video. I also got very addicted to just trying to achieve the best times and scores in a lot of these that have been created, and I think I got about 5 or 6 out of 10 top scores. So if you are online and you're going to be playing this, look out for me at the top of those leaderboards. We will definitely get some competitive scoring and times created over the time when Dirt 5 finally does release and is open to the world to create their masterpieces. So do enjoy this. If you do, as I say, give me a like if you can. Until the next time, stay safe, look after one another, be kind to one another, and I'll speak to you again in the next one.